Bob. You're all ready for you.
Thanks.
You
thank you, Bob. That's my sister. No, I don't. I don't come out.
Bob, I need some hard from ice.
You need to, yeah, this is a dear friend of mine for
25 years.
All right, look.
I'm going to put her in the car. Put her in the car where she's safe. Yes. Yes. No, I can't eat sweets. I chose tonight to become diabetic. I'm sorry.
See, that's what I'm saying.
Thank you. Thank you for the picture, boss. And so watch me tonight. Show me camera.
God bless, man.
Do you see that? Oh, wait, I gotta get money.
Right here.
Oh,
right here.
Where's the guy?
Oh, he's the guy. He's the guy right here.
What?
Sure. That's video.
Can you say hi to Rafi?
Say what?
Bob.
Bob, say hi to Rafi. The Brooklyn scene wants to invite another girl to the date he is scheduled this weekend.
Oh, that's difficult. I don't know. It decides if you have two penises.
I've got one and it works.
I watched your show a long time, believe it or not.
Right? I have an accent.
Believe it or not, you do that a long time, right?
Yes, I do.
Yeah.
Bob, is it rude to call a girl an Uber when she doesn't necessarily want one, but she's at your house?
You call her Cougar.
Uber.
Yeah, don't call her an Uber.
Cougar.
Never call a woman an Uber. That's rude.
Fair enough.
Okay. Bob, have a good one. I gotta hit the thing.
This girl from Germany.
This young lady.
Congrats on your great car.
From Germany.
Tell him how good this is.
Thank you.
Have a good one. One, two.
$10.
Here we go. Let's start a boy.
I'm gonna say Frozen.
Well, you know, I'm gonna say always have your blue glass right on.